ओके, वेलकम अगेन. गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू. एज पर द मेन्यू विच वॉज डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर, द मेन्यू इज क्रेप सोजे. सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू वॉट इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप फॉर मेकिंग अ क्रेप. वी नीड अ बैटर फॉर्मेशन. फॉर दैट वी हैव सम इन्ग्रीडियंट्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ अस, सो यू कैन सी दैट. सो दिस इज द रिफाइंड फ्लोर, दिस इज द मिल्क, this is the salt, this is the orange juice, and this is a water, little bit vanilla essence, and two eggs, right? So we will start the process for making the method of this batter, right? Firstly, we go with the flour. Then we add the flour, little bit salt into it, and second, after properly sieve it with the help of sieve machine, we will add little milk into it. Then we mix it properly till the flour get properly dissolved. In this stage, when it get dough consistent level, we require the batter consistency. So for that, we add little bit milk again. Milk also gives the softness to any kind of thing. Now we will not add the milk again into it. As you can see, little bit batter texture, thick in consistency right now, but we need a thin consistency for crepe. For that, I will add now the water. Again, don't use enough number of water, so that first water will dissolve, it gives you the batter texture, then you can add as per your situation. We mix it properly. Lumps should not be formed in this batter. That should be very much take care for that. It is up to you. You can increase the quantity as per your statement. I take 200 gram flour. You can increase the quantity from your side. Now you can see the batter texture has come up. We should always focus, all the ingredients should be mixed together properly so that no lumps can be formed. Still it is in thick inconsistency, so we can add the vanilla essence so the egg smell will not be remain in the egg formation. So we will add vanilla essence firstly into it. After we mix it properly, then we add in this batter. And okay, so now students, we have the this batter consistent level, which is called crepe batter. So I made this batter in front of you now. So in the previous one, I want to add egg into it. So I added two eggs into it with a beaten egg inside into it with a vanilla essence flavor of vanilla essence. Now I will add final into it the orange juice. So I take it, real orange juice into it. We will go the directly the orange juice into it for flavor, because suze means the sauce of any kind of grape. So this batter needs a thick, very thin batter. It should be always at the rest period for it time. After that, we make the crepe consistent level with a different formation, right? Thank you. Okay, now we can see, we make our next preparation, that is crepe suze related. So our batter is ready now. After the rest period, you can see the thin consistency level of this batter. So this kind of batter should be prepared for crepe. If you have got a pancake, then it should be little bit thick. So we will give the, take a pan on your hand, pour this in the center. Evaporate this all sides. So this is your crepe look after evaporate. Little bit we will cook it for some time and then we will remain the part. For the crepe suze is for suze, we have to make a sauce for that. So I have utilized the orange juice, sugar and little bit butter, so it will dissolve the suze sauce of that. After that it get properly thickness in texture, we will add crepe into it properly, and in that meantime it will get thick. We will arrange the sauce on the top of the crepe also before serving. So currently it is in liquid in consistency, but it will dissolve and we will get thick in consistency level. After that only we can dissolve the crepe into it and make a proper coating consistency. We can add the caster sugar on the top of the crepe, and also we can add the ice cream on top, cherry on top. That will be the additional garnish for that. And secondly, we can, if you use in a F&B service, we can go with the coin throw with the alcohol and it will show the flambe. It will again give the texture of the bread for any kind of desserts in this Italian desserts. Thank you so much. My dear students, as I said in the morning, we have completed our menu for the day. Your menu is crepe suze and Holy Queen bread. Now you can see through the crepe, this is a sauce. Suze means a sauce in a French, and we have put the some cherry on top with a whipped cream, and sauce should be a little bit thick in consistency, so it should be properly diluted. And you can also go in a garido service, we will do a flambe. It will again give the texture. You can use the coin throw alcohol or rum based alcohol or brandy.